120. 2 minutes I felt today. I could have lived in those 2 minutes for a lifetime. In 2 minutes, life and death decided, futures unmasked in short frames of time. But I'm caught in the rapture so pure that only a daydream does it appear in memory. My mind yields nothing from that day apart from your embrace.